unemployment and drugs, that this is a ticking time bomb. Something was going to happen here. Unfortunately, it had to be a seven-year-old girl's death.
I want to express it. It's another baby daughter brutally assaulted, possibly even raped, and then killed. It is one far, far too many. We're nearing the end of Youth Month, and this incident is happening.
The perpetrator himself, according to information that we received, is a repeat offender as well. And we are saying that the justice system is failing our children, is failing our women in general, by not keeping these people or removing these people from society.
Unfortunately, it's failing the community. We can see it's failing totally the community. As we can see, this person who did this crime, the government will spend on him. If he's in the prison, 9,000 in a month plus minus. To the mother and the father, the family of this young girl who passed on, she is already in the Jannah. She is waiting for the family members, and we are proud for that. But we are sad the manner how it happened.